All right, it's DSI. We're at 2920 Forest Lane, Dallas, Texas, 75234. Catholic Charity, St. Jude. We're at the rear of the building near the dumpsters. There's two sets of cleanouts. This will be the set closest to the parking lot. We're going downstream. Forty-five down, 45s again. We're now in a common main. Right here, about 20 feet, we're going underwater. Right here, we're out of the belly now. Back underwater. Looks like right here we got a possibly a 4x6 bell reducer. Yeah, we're now in a larger pipe. Okay, and that's as far as we can go. Go ahead and pull it back. All right, we're going to pause the video and do some locating. We're going to move to the next location.
Okay.
Okay, now we are in the courtyard area. There's a set of double sweep clean outs.
Outside room 120.
Outside of room 120. We're going to run downstream. This is the beginning of a belly. Okay, then that's the end of the belly. We're gonna locate this spot. I'm gonna pause the video. Okay. After the circle retaining wall. So the belly starts right before the retaining wall for the tree and ends after the retaining wall for the tree. No, I'm okay. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, we just ran from those clean outs. Now there's another set of clean outs here. We're gonna run downstream again. There's an offset right there going down. Okay, so pretty much from right here all the way back to here could be deleted and rerouted. Okay, now we are outside of unit 130. The corner of the building here, there's double sweep cleanouts. We're going to go downstream again. It's like an offset.
A broken one? Well, they said that it was almost
there. Yeah, you can see the edge of the pipe.
Uh-huh.
The camera shouldn't stop like that. Got a lot of buildup on the top of the pipe. Look at this slime.
Oh wow. Dang, what's that? What is that?
That's roots.
See that?
Can't go past it. Okay, these are roots growing in the line. We're gonna go ahead and mark this spot. Okay, we located that spot. That would be a 6x4 hole, about 5.5 feet deep. We'll also run the jetter while that hole is open, pull all this slime out. Here's the beginning of a belly. We'll go ahead and mark this too. Okay, we marked that spot with an X. We're gonna push through this belly. Okay, we're out of the belly. We're going to mark this location. Okay, we're gonna move to the next location.